Professional Fishing 2 on Steam Deck. Let's have a look at the game itself. See how it runs. Doesn't look too bad. This is on a custom setting. I will try this on high settings and medium, just so you can look at the graphical options. A bit clunky. Try to read what it says on it. Yeah. So this must be a hub. Can we go in here? Nah, see, it's a hub. It's a kind of a shop or something. Get equipment here, I guess. Maybe that's a shop. We're going to explore the rest of the map. See what the game's all about. Try a little bit of fishing, see what the graphics are like. Do this the old fashioned way, peaceful fishing. Wish me luck. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button, and I'll be up with another video as soon as possible. I really want to explore this map. The start off the Steam Deck is getting warm, so the kind of automatic settings aren't doing it for me, it's beeping. I doubt if I'll get half an hour out of this game because the heat is it's not too bad at the moment, but it is getting a little bit hot. I'm blowing the jets in, which is a bit of a fire. Let's see what this path leads to. We'll go right this time. We'll do left in the next video. There we go, show up now and let you have a look at the graphics, sounds, etc. Let me know what you think. Video and the game in the comment section. Thanks for watching.
Ah!